now I'm going to take my Maybelline Eye Studio gel liner, and this is in Blackest Black, and take this little brush that came with it. Now the tip is like really hard because it's always like, you know, I don't clean it that often. Like, well, I clean it often, but I don't clean it after every use, so it gets hard. So I just kind of mash it against the sides to soften it up a little bit, and I'm gonna get some color on there. I actually prefer the bristles being a little bit tough and hard because it's easier to draw a line that way. So start from the outer corner and the inner corner, and I just drag it inwards. I got it like really high right there. I'm gonna go over it again, just a little bit. Now taking my Great Lash in Blackest Black. This is like the best classic mascara, so don't be sleeping on it. It is old school, but if it wasn't that good, it wouldn't still be on the market. I have really short lashes, so falsies are like a must for me. So I'm just gonna kinda, I want it to dry a little bit so that I can put another coat on it, on my lashes. Just kind of cleaning that up a little bit. Okay. Now I'm ready for my lashes. I'm using these. I think they are Dales, but they're Demis in black. Demi 101s. I really, really like these lashes, because they have like a natural design to them, but they're thick. So notice I'm not squeezing the bottle. I'm just putting, I put a little bit on there and then just kind of really spread it out. You want it to kind of get tacky, so I just kind of wave it around. Thank you. hope I didn't just block you guys. But I'm sorry if I did. Okay, done with that. Now I'm taking my dual liner from Walmart. It was like a dollar. So I'm going to take this green side. I feel like I have makeup under there. Just excuse me for a sec. Taking my Mary Kay oil-free eye makeup remover. And I'm just gonna put like a little bit on this. Now I'm going to take this green. And line the bottom waterline. And I want to take this black and line underneath. A little scary at first, but where's my smudger? Now I have this smudger right here. I'm gonna take this and just kind of smoke it out a little bit. I'm gonna take my mini eyeshadow brush. And take that darkest green from the outer corner, and I'm gonna dip it in there. And line it right over that black. Liner right there. Okay. So, yeah, I'm done with the eyes.